Hey everyone, thanks for watching the weekly update this week and welcome to June and good news to continues to roll in. And if you didn't see the announcement, this Friday, June 5th, we'll be able to have outdoor dining returned at the club. So big positive for us. We're really excited. We're going to be working to get the tables and arrangements set up so that it follows the guidelines that are issued by the state. You know, we're really excited. The menu will be expanding as we can. We're still working through some supply constraints with what we can get, but as close as we can to our full menu, we'll be back, available 11 to 8 p.m. on the veranda. So we're really excited to do that. Tables will be spaced out 6 feet apart. That's really the biggie. The bar service will not be allowed, so you still can't come in the clubhouse and post up at the bar. Still can't let you have food on premise in the clubhouse. These are state regulations, but through traffic to go to the bathroom to get to the veranda is allowed, so look for that. We will also be expanding the to-go menu, so now that we have a larger menu feature for on-premise dining outside, we're going to be expanding what's available through the to-go. So really encourage you to take a look, and that $30 loyalty credit is now posted. It's available to be used. Remember, any member without a finance charge on their statement at the end of May had a $30 loyalty credit posted, and that'll be automatically applied to your next food or beverage purchase at the club. So no action required on you. Our team will have that applied right away, and certainly want to thank you for being here through this time and kind of sticking with the club. That also means back up at the pool, we'll be allowed to have tables and chairs and service. So that'll be happening as well this weekend. Tables, chairs, outdoor dining is permitted. We've also replaced what I was calling Old Faithful on some posts. So that large shaded awning structure as you walk into the far right side of the pool has been replaced. We've had a team working this week to make it wider, bigger, a little bit taller, and certainly match the aesthetics of the other awning that's up there. It certainly needed that. That structure, boy, Mark thinks it's 40 couple years old, so that was needed, and hopefully it'll be a welcome addition to the pool. Pool's been rocking and rolling, and capacity's been really, really good. So thank you for doing your part and keeping us, let's call it, safe and be able to stay open. On the golf course side of things, some other news that's happening. We can now have two riders per golf cart. So that restriction was released. We are not mandating that yet. I'm sure there will come a time where we will charge an extra fee for solo, but at least for the interim, if you still feel more safe riding solo, we want you to play. So we're letting you do that. It certainly would help us, help our golf course, help our maintenance team. Less car traffic is better. As you remember, the conditions were great when we didn't have any car traffic. So if you can and you're willing, please pair up on the golf carts. But if you don't want to, we understand. And certainly solos are still permitted, at least for the short term and the time being. Other things on the golf course. We certainly are rocking and rolling on fitting. Coach Lee and Coach Jake are working on private instruction. And our academy programs kicked off again for the summer session this week. So hopefully you'll see the kids, you'll see the ladies out there learning to play golf, something we think we do best. And if you haven't had an opportunity to check that out, you certainly can and take a look at it. Now, the first big golf event we're gonna have is Lions Legends. Given all this stuff with supply chain, the uniform deadline is June 10th. So if you wanna secure your size, secure your order, not be in a blank shirt this year, please put on your size online on 4Tees, register with your age. That'll help us secure all that inventory. I know it's early. I know it's almost a month ahead of the event, but that's what we need to do to ensure that you have your right sizes. Again, you can register late. You just lose that guarantee of a size that's gonna fit you. So hop online, and all you commit to is the shirt. We ask for your shoes, your shirt, all those sizes. You're not buying anything, frankly, until that weekend. Remember, we have a team room set up. You come in, pick the gear you want, and take what you like. So good news this week. Glad you're here. Outdoor dining here at the pool returns this weekend. Boy, it's great. Hopefully these outlets continue to expand. Two riders per cart. Good stuff keeps on rolling down the pipe. Hopefully you've enjoyed the facility. Let's continue to happen as we roll into June. Thanks for watching and hope to see you at the club soon.